School districts throughout the Miami Valley are now making some tough decisions as COVID-19 cases spike.
10 News reporter Kelly King is live in Beavercreek with the adjustment that district is now making to their mask policy. Kelly?
Yeah, John and Lauren, Beavercreek City Schools will now require masks for all students, staff, and visitors. Initially, families could decide whether or not to send their children to school in a mask. In a letter to parents, the superintendent says the district made the change due to a spread of the Delta variant with recent positive cases in the buildings and then the staggering number of quarantines. Greene County Public Health found 81% of the district's positive cases are coming from grades 7 through 12. The district says although there are quarantines in the elementary schools, last week's data showed positive cases where masks aren't required results in approximately twice as many quarantines. So the district has made that change to mandate masks for everyone in order to continue in-person learning and then cut down on the number of students who have to quarantine if exposed. Now, other schools have also made changes this early into the school year. Dixie Elementary in New Lebanon is closed today for some deep cleaning due to a recent spike in COVID cases there. Wayne High School in Huber Heights will be remote learning starting today for the next 2 weeks to rise in cases there as well. Reporting live in Beavercreek, Kelly King, 2 News Today, working for you.